to rob. Oh, wait a second, what's that down there? Fuel station shop. So how do you rob it then? That's not robbing it. Ah, rob. You stole 2,000... Oh, right, 250... 25 grand? And here comes the cops. Yep. And they have the best weapons, because they're... I got a pistol. I really don't care. It's only a matter of time till I hit a tree. He hasn't even put his siren on. He's injured. Hey, what about reading me my rights? You just shot me? Oh, am I tasered? I'd like you to speak.
You have no rights.
I beg your pardon? You're obviously American if you believe that. Come on, read me my rights. Wow, seriously. You know my lawyer's Johnny Cochran, right?
Oh!
So, because you've got a big gun, people don't have rights. Is that how I understand it?
Sir, I'm going to unrestrain you, and you are going to drop that lockpick, and you are going to drop the siphon fuel kit.
I don't have a lockpick.
If you do not,
it
will be breaking RP, so please do so. Yes, you do, sir.
Oh, I thought I sold that earlier, because it doesn't work.
Drop the lockpick and the siphon fuel kit, sir.
Siphon fuel kit's not illegal.
Oh.
You're not going to answer that. I must have had more than one, because I sold one earlier. There you go, that's a lockpick.
Really? Really?
Really what? I just dropped the lockpick.
You're crawling away, really?
I'm not crawling away, I was moving away so you could pick it up. Why would I crawl away? Well, I didn't know that. What?
Hands up. Hands
well,
up.
Please. Give a guy a uniform and a badge, huh?
Sir, put your hands up.
Give me a chance. I'm trying to find the right button. Not to break RP or anything. Okay, I put my hands up and then you put me back on the ground again. There it is, underneath your car. taking me to the big house. You know you talk too much, right? It's an obvious character flaw. Code 2. It's code 2. Stopping. Don't mind if I just smoke, do
Hands up, please.
Deadly paper cut. So are you just standing there? What's going on?
Read chat.
No. Read chat. What about it? Hello. Guard? Guard, I've been wrongly arrested. Ah. tempting. Dumbass. I didn't want to rob it, I wanted to get... something. Don't know what yet. Stuff. How much does that weigh? I'm going to drop that fishing pole. I've had that for ages. Yeah, that's quite a lot. Right. That's a med kit, thank you. that glowing up on that hill? We're robbing everything. BMW actually with the money I just got from that dead body. Don't know if I'll be able to afford one. Because I don't want to use too much. Yeah, it has. Just got myself a free BMW. How nice. So I've got 153, I got 222, very nice, 69 grand. Oh, that's discount cars over there. Where was that? A hostage area. League of Assassins. Donators. League of Donators. Wow. Okay, I think I'll I think. That's just nicking cars. Now that's probably how he's got his dealership. Got the vehicle. Get in. Damn, it's not out of fuel. Actually, I wonder if I can sell it. Sold it. Nice. Get back to me. A free beamer. The BMW dealer. Oh no, because I haven't got the key. I could pick the lock of it and sell it, but I don't know where he bought it from. Oh, I do. Or maybe he left it there because. Right, let's go and pay. Yeah, so 200 grand into my bank. Not sure how safe it is. There we go. Right. driver's license. Yeah, because you can't buy a car without one, can you? So it's a DMV, is it? Governor's license. Yeah, you salute, buddy. What's governor's license? Go on, then. Straight to the mayor. What? So what's the point of that, then? Salute me again. Salute me. He's the DMV guy, so... I don't know. Oh, that's where I'm going to log out. Live to fight another day. Got more money. Got nearly a million. I'm a millionaire. In fact, I am a millionaire. 5% on a million. So that'd be 50. That's all I get for interest, 50 grand. No, I'm still not a millionaire. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe. I'll catch you soon. Bye bye for now.